yes, it's the best day in my life, but I still don't believe it's so crazy for me.
Yeah, exactly. Here we came right down to the wire, right down to the last event, and it's been like that all year, I think, in all the World Cups as well.
Obviously, I'm delighted. I didn't really expect to be in this position tonight, if I'm perfectly honest with you. The qualification times of the women yesterday were phenomenal, and also from the men today, like that everyone has moved on so dramatically over the last 3 or 4 years that it seemed almost impossible to win this title today.